definite people. Okay, you are not very good, you all know the people. You are dissatisfied with your megalomania. Please improve it.
You must not make those sounds with your mouth. Okay? Sorry.
I will not say those naughty words anymore. But, you know, on the scale of crime, it's not really up there with plotting to install a world government and control everybody, no. Including you on Garda Síochána. You are our peace officers, and you're meant to protect us from people such as these people. But, so anyway, where is our new world order? Can we please get microchipped in case we get lost? None of us are as lost as you people.
Tell them I'm scared.
No problem.
We're all very scared. There's all this terror, fear. I mean, can somebody please just bring order from this chaos? David Rockerfeller, you've only got a few years left in you, boy. You better hurry up.
That's not a threat. He's old.
It's not a threat, the fact.
Unless they've got some mental technology.
Try
this. It's called real medicine. Works.
David Rockerfeller, we hope you're having a lovely time. Enjoy it. You don't have too much longer left. Which is your downfall, really, because if you've kept it up incrementally for the next 20 years, we might have not noticed.
Hello.
But you have to hurry it along. You have to let your ego get in the way and hurry it along. Which is your ultimate downfall? Because we know. We know what you're up to, and it's not going to work.
Even in the minority of one, truth is still the truth.
Somebody fucking say something.
What? You just covered all my material.